Good morning children, welcome again to this class. Beta, today we are going to complete our chapter first with learning outcome. This is our last topic of chapter first. Okay, so children, what you have to do this in this learning outcome? Children, I will tell you. Beta, in learning outcome, we will write those lines that we learned from this chapter. Okay, so now we have question, how you are different from your friend. List some of your features. So in this question, beta, you have to write different between you and your friend. Okay, so yeah. I have written some lines here. I'm tall, my friend is short. I have brown hair, my friend has black hair. So children, I have written these lines, but you can written your own lines between different between you and your friends. Okay, beta? So today I have told you about these learning outcome. Next time you will write, sir. I hope you all understand, beta. Next class we will teach again.